Hi, I'm Veronica Valle, and this is Ask Veronica. This is where I answer the questions you guys ask me on social media, and I turn them into a YouTube video. First question is, what are your favorite foods? I love food so much. I would have to go with Cuban food. I love Cuban food. I love Indian food. I love Mediterranean food. I love Chinese food. What are your biggest motivations? My biggest motivations are my daughter, obviously, that's the first one, and my family. What is my worst fear? Not to try something that I want to do. Not to try something that I'm scared of. I always try to have a lot of courage and jump into things, because being scared has held me back from doing a lot of things. What is your favorite city? My favorite city would have to be Los Angeles, because I feel like a lot of the people here are very laid back and carefree. What advice would you give me to make it in the industry? My advice to you would be to never stop trying. If it's something you want, just keep trying it, keep doing it. And eventually, if it's made for you, it will happen. Do you think you're pretty? Do I think I'm pretty? You know, everybody has those days. Some days you feel good, some days you don't. I think I'm pretty. What social media do you find yourself on more? I find myself more on Snapchat now, because it's something that you can post right away. You just get to be you. It's not like Instagram where you have to put certain pictures if you're trying to sell something or trying to be somebody. On Snapchat, it's more carefree and you just get to be yourself and people get to see little snippets of your life. Does it go down in the DMs? Does it go down in the DMs? It does go down in the DMs. But you can't reply to all of them. You have to stay exclusive, okay? What are your big plans for 2016? I just started taking acting classes, so I'm doing that now. I'm getting over the fear of speaking in front of people, being myself and trusting my personality around other people. And I'm working on a swimwear line with Isaac Newton. As of now, I'm in Los Angeles, my favorite place. So yeah, I'm pretty excited for what's coming this year. I like have a good feeling that everything's gonna be prosperous and I'm gonna succeed in whatever I need to succeed. So if you guys like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace, I'll see you next time. I'll see you these super games.